better prince. He's, you know, obviously working for the good guys, quote unquote. Or the faction that we have to be working with anyway. So we have to escape from this area. They should probably all dismount. Not that it matters, I think it would do that automatically. For this next part of the quest. Our quest is the quest. Alright, so let's break follow if we haven't already. Because we have another cutscene here. Oh, they all took it. Okay. I'm a minotaur. Shut your stupid face, bud. Shut it. Oh no, you've escaped. And we're back to where we should be to start the Ultimate Quest. This is obviously the king. And we can get a choice. We can get 200 gold, or we can get a reputation. I'm going to take gold. You know, the gold we can get. And reputation is less important when you're only going through this to get to the next expansion. So let's get our 200 gold. Apparently that happens automatically. Okay. We can do that. It used to work that way. I went to the Western Protest at something. So now we're going after the flight path. So, now that we've done that, we need to speak with different people in here and do tasks for them. Over here we'll also find those little creatures that we saw earlier who kidnapped us, who like coconuts so much. And we're gonna get the daily quest here. And this time it Shared that quest, and normally it doesn't do that with dailies. Alright, so the idea here with the pluckers is that we're going to knock them off their little groups here, because they're going after coconuts. Let's have everyone dismount, shall we? I need to make up a macro for that. Zoom in here just a touch more. And we knock them down three at a time. And by knocking them down like this, gets credit for them. It suits me just fine. Finish that. Apparently someone didn't get the AI notice to dismount. Thieving little pluckers. That's a daily. We can do that once a day. Although, why? I don't know. Alright, so next, we have to talk to someone else, do a quest for them. Pick another bite out of a pickle. everything. Have check every time. Okay, so now we need to kill and then both Scorpions and drain their blood. And get four relics of the Sun King. The blood. Hopefully that won't leave anything to scan. And we have to do that 8 times each. Isn't that fun? Very odd music with this part of the expansion. Maybe they're trying to be like ancient Egyptians or something like that, but I don't think I've ever heard ancient Egyptian music before. So I don't know if it's how accurate this is or not. Eat that. Not enough meat on it, and it's poisonous. You drain that poison before you eat. Let me get leather that time. Okay. Oh, I guess we can do leather on that. I guess draining the poison